Guys, I have an absolutely extremely important video to share with you today. We are seeing Dutch lawmakers are expecting Shiba Inu and Dogecoin to rise here very, very soon. In addition to that, guys, the market is starting to pump, guys. Big pumps are on the way. So make sure you watch this video until the very end. There's also something in this video, a potential 1000x opportunity, guys. Crazy opportunities I'm going to be sharing with you in this video. So make sure you watch this video until the very end. What's up, Miles? It's ladies and gentlemen here. Make sure you subscribe with notifications on so you do not miss these time sensitive videos where I call out huge plays way before they happen. Also, this video is free, and if you love crypto content, if you appreciate these videos, please do me a favor and give me a thumbs up. It would really help to support my channel to get this video into the algorithm to share more people information about cryptocurrency. And let me know in the comments below, are you bullish for the month of December? What is your price target for Dogecoin and Shiba Inu the month of December? Now, if you want to get access to the most profitable trading community on all of the internet, YouTube, and Patreon, join my Patreon right now. While it is only $10 a month, where you get my trade alerts when I'm buying and selling cryptocurrencies, I also give you guys my hidden updates into the market when things are bullish or bearish, when to be getting out of the market, when to be getting back in. And I have other services where you can personally talk to me on the phone, where we can build you a portfolio and do a whole bunch of other things to make you money in crypto. And tonight, I will be announcing the winner of the $1,000 Ethereum giveaway. All you have to do to qualify, which you can still qualify now, is to like this video, subscribe to the channel, follow my Instagram and Twitter, and put Ethereum giveaway in the comments. So let's go ahead and dive straight into the content. So taking a look at CoinMarketCap, the whole crypto market cap is up 3% today. This is a very good sign. Bitcoin this morning is up 3%. Ethereum up 3%. We have Solana up 10%. I'm so glad we bought Solana the other day, and that thing is looking very good. Most cryptos are up about 3%, but we have Dogecoin and Shiba Inu barely up because they did have a significant move just yesterday. Now we have Avalanche up, Terra up. Terra is a very good crypto. Crypto.com, guys, is headed back up. The market is strong. Polygon, we have Algorand, guys. The altcoins are looking very, very strong, just like we said what was happening. Now, taking a look at this, guys, Dutch lawmaker expects Dogecoin and Shiba Inu to rise. A former lawmaker from Netherlands is predicting the value of Dogecoin and Shiba Inu could rise here very soon. Now, I believe that this guy is right on track. Let me know if you agree with this guy, and if you do, give this video a thumbs up. This guy is right on track with our current sentiment, because Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, while most cryptocurrencies have been breaking all-time highs, while most cryptocurrencies have been pumping, especially the altcoins, Dogecoin and Shiba Inu weren't really doing anything. They were just going down and going down and trading sideways. They'll have a little pump and then go right back down. Whenever you see a cryptocurrency, especially Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, with such strong a community, such strong hype, whenever you see them go kind of dormant, they go to sleep and they just trade sideways, they don't really move much, especially for a couple of months after big pumps, that is a setup for massive runs in the future. So whenever you see that, guys, like we can show you on technical analysis, like Shiba Inu is continuing to break out of this pattern, potentially about to form this cup and handle and break and confirm that pattern. But whenever you see this, look, we have the top and it goes all the way down, and then we find a bottom and it kind of just settles and starts to move up a little bit. Guys, that is the setup for a massive run, and not only for Shiba Inu, Dogecoin is doing the same exact thing, guys. The chart looks very, very similar, like just heading down. Now we are finding a level of support and starting to bounce up, guys. This is absolutely massive. Now, guys, don't forget to get your 2 free stocks from Webull by depositing 1 penny using my link below. They'll send you 2 free stocks worth up to $2,300, which you can buy cryptos with Dogecoin or Shiba with. See how much money you will get from it, and let me know in the comments below how much money you got. But guys, let me show you about this crazy opportunity before we get into any further information about Dogecoin, Shiba Inu, or any other cryptocurrency. So there is a project called Everdome. It's this new cryptocurrency that is coming out, and also a metaverse. So Everdome is going to be this new crypto that supports the Everdome metaverse. So it's going to be the token. Now, what's actually happening right now is that you can get involved in the pre-sale for this cryptocurrency before it goes live. Now, in order to qualify for this pre-sale, and the reason why this is so important is because they are going to be listed, yes, in January on KuCoin, which is a major exchange. Now, cryptocurrency projects like this, metaverse projects like this, a lot of them, like Medic Hero and so forth, they had done some crazy, like 1,000x gains, some crazy things like this. But the actual project value is way better than a lot of these metaverse cryptos, metaverse projects that have already come out. The marketing campaign, the money, and the people behind this project is much greater. So I personally am going to be investing in this. But what I'm doing right now is I'm telling you how you can get involved in the presale. It says right here on the website, everdome.io, how to partake in the exclusive Everdome presale for heroes. So what you have to do, and this is like a really cool metaverse where you can actually like be scanned in and have your own avatar. It's just absolutely crazy. Metaverse is certainly the future. We definitely want to have a little bit of it in our portfolio, being a little bit involved, getting some allocations, getting some exposure to some of these metaverse things, because these cryptos guys can take off like absolute crazy. And a lot of us have missed opportunities. A lot of people were able to get into like Sandbox and Mana way before they took off. Now, in order to qualify for this, this is very interesting. What you have to do is you have to go to PancakeSwap and you have to buy Meta Hero, the actual crypto Meta Hero. So what they're doing is they're actually giving people that are holders of Meta Hero, if they don't sell or transfer any Meta Hero out of their wallet, if they hold at least 10,000 Hero in their wallet, they will get whitelisted, meaning that they will have the opportunity guaranteed for one slot if you have 10,000 Hero and a 15% land discount. The land is gonna go crazy expensive. We are thinking, from what I am hearing, that as soon as this thing launches, it'll probably 20 or 30X. Guys, this is probably the best opportunity that I have presented to you on this channel. And if you go on the website, it continues to show you more and more. If you want 10 guaranteed slots, you just have to hold 100,000 Hero and you get 20% land discount, and it goes on and on. So the thing about it is on the 10th of December, you need to have 10,000 Hero in your wallet, and then you have to hold again one more time the same amount, or you can continue to add more, but you can't trade or sell it at least until the 1st of January. Now, what they're going to be doing is the people that have held over 10,000 Hero and have not transferred it or sold it, they will have a snapshot of all the people's, of all the wallets that have done that. And then you will be instantly eligible after the second snapshot at the beginning of the month of January to have access to the presale, where you can buy this crypto. You can buy this crypto within these certain slots on the presale. So you buy this crypto before it is released, and then the coin is released, it pops off, and you can immediately sell or do whatever you want with it at that time. But it also gives the opportunity to buy land at a massive discount. I personally am investing in this project, and I think it is something you should check out. Now, what you want to do is you want to stay updated with all the alerts when they're making all these announcements, because they're keeping things very secretive. So what you do is you want to follow all of their socials, go to their Twitter. There's a Telegram group. I'm going to be giving you guys all of those links below. Stay tuned in those groups and good luck. Okay, so moving on from this, guys, let me show you this crypto fear and greed index. So we are popping into fear. We were at extreme fear, guys, just the other day. And now we are starting to bounce, guys. This is a bottom indicator. A lot of times, whenever there is extreme fear, I tell you guys over and over again, just like as there is extreme greed, there are bottom or top indicators. Just like it says, extreme fear can be a sign that investors are too worried. That could be a buying opportunity. And it also goes into when investors are getting too greedy, that means the market is due for a correction. So whenever there are extremes in a particular market, whether it's too high or too low, usually the extremes cause a change of momentum in the market, which we call a reversal. So when things are super bearish, when it's super fearful, everyone's selling and panicking, that's the time to buy. Like I tell you guys all the time, when people get greedy, that's when you get fearful. And when people are fearful, that's when you get greedy. But going ahead, guys, into technical analysis, cryptocurrencies are starting to recover, just like I said would happen, guys. The beginning of months are always extremely bullish, especially the first 10 days or so. And the month of December, guys, is going to be extremely bullish. I showed you guys this yesterday. Look, Bitcoin is forming this head, this reverse head and shoulders, this inverse head and shoulders pattern, which is very, very bullish. This is going to potentially push us up, guys, to $63,000 and beyond. Ethereum is continuing to break out. Like I warned you guys in my Patreon last night, guys, I'm buying Ethereum. This thing is about to take off. And here we are potentially approaching the all-time high, guys. We are literally just about the all-time high. So overall, the market is extremely bullish. Guys, you need to join my Patreon so you can get these buy alerts to know what cryptocurrencies to buy so you can be making the most money in this bull run. And if you got something out of this video, please, guys, give me a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And if you would, share this video with a friend or family. Put it on your Facebook or something. I would also really and greatly appreciate it. I appreciate all the love and support that you guys give me. And I will see you all later.